All right, so as you can see, we got wires everywhere. The next step is to add the lead wires to each of the four colors of the L wire so that we can bring it over to the controllers here, which I've gone ahead and mounted to a piece of Velcro so it can hang off the belt. So what you gotta do is you gotta strip back the vinyl coating on the L wire. And then the easiest way is this right here. It's this adhesive-backed copper tape. And you use that sort of as strain relief for the very fine conductors that wrap around the center wire. So we're going to go ahead and solder these up, and then the connections for the pants will be done.